Hello friends, today in this full video we will show about how to get face mask on Snapchat Bitmoji. Make sure this process is same for Android as well as iOS devices. Now let's get started. First of all, open the Snapchat app on your device. Once you are here, then tap on your Bitmoji at the left top corner. This would open up your Snapchat profile. Now here, scrolling down to below and tap on Create Bitmoji. Here, you will need to select for your Bitmoji. Now from here, you can select skin tone for your Bitmoji. Next, select your hair color. Simply scrolling down to below for more choices. And next here, select your hairstyle. You can find these options at the bottom of the screen. Next here, select hair treatment. Tap on any to try on your Bitmoji. Same as you can select anything for your Bitmoji profile. After this, tap save. Now here, tap on yes. And last here, you will need to choose your outfit for your Bitmoji. Tap on any outfit to try and see it. After done with this, simply tap on save. So here, as you can see, Bitmoji is created. Now, to get face mask on Bitmoji, simply tap on select selfie. Now from here, select anyone selfie for your Bitmoji profile, so that you will get face mask. Now, tap done. And now here, you can see that it's all done. I hope this will help you. Thank you so much for watching this video.